We got our 11th check, and someone wants to help me. Uh-huh. There she is. Lydia wants to help. Uh-huh. Okay, this one right there. Ready?
Okay.
Ready? Open up your... There we go. Ready? We'll keep it in lines. There you go. Got it. Install outlets in back room.
Uh-huh. And one cabinet, the latch is done. Now I don't need to put cardboard in there to keep it closed. I got my second door done. Just screwed the little piece of wood in there, and then you gotta file it down to the right height, and it closes nicely.
Tell you.
Daddy's working on getting the cabinet doors to close right.
Daddy,
oh, Lydia.
He videoed that door.
Okay,
getting close. I'm
getting
video.
Yeah.
I want this video. To
you
no Christmas.
Have
to
do it on back. Okay.
Dad?
What?
No. Me video Christmas present.
Okay, Lydia.
I installed the wood shim so that it closes nicely and opens nicely. I also installed some cork so that it closes the right amount. So the doors are done now.
We got our 12th check, which is finish the cabinet doors. And since it's 12 out of 84, that means we're 1/7 of the way done.
Okay.
I gotta check this one off right here.
Okay.
Be careful not to get the door though.
We got our 12th check a couple days ago. Now we're going to work on the hallway to the boys' room. When we bought the house, the nice floors were covered with brown shag carpet, except for this room had gray carpet, which was terribly stained. I'm going to pull up the ugly carpet, and underneath it there's linoleum, so we're going to pull that up too.
We're ready to pull up the carpet. This is exciting, isn't it, kids? And Lydia and Peter have both wanted to do this for a while. They are excited about it. I'm excited too, because this has been bugging me for about, 9.5 years. Here, let's do it. Ready? Watch out, there's pokey things on the side. So you gotta be careful with this. What?
Watch
out for the pokies. Uh-oh.
Oh, well, I think we just scared Lydia.
You wanna be over where Mommy is? Okay, come here. Lydia's on the safe side of the carpet now.
Yeah. Peter, watch those tacks. Those are sharp.
These tools here. Lydia?
I don't
want help. Okay, you gotta come out the door here.
Well, you can shear them on then. Just. Yuck, yuck. Oh.
Yeah, this is nasty. Oh.
That's kind of nasty. All that dirt was down there. And that's not all of it. Only about an hour later, and we have all the linoleum and carpet pulled up, and all the tacks and nails too. I'm not used to things going this fast.
I got my 13th check during lunch break today, and Lydia, Peter, and Janelle helped out. So we're going to give ourselves a check right now.
Okay.
Let's see, where is it? Pull carpet and linoleum in hall.
That one?
Right here. You gonna help?
My marker, Parman marker.
Right.
Mine's a lot better.
Uh-huh, stay in line. Okay, good job.